entrando no palco mundo, o último show da noite é o G1 do Rock in Rio ao vivo.
Come on, so you can rock. entertainment. Tonight, we're gonna play some rock and roll music. We're gonna play some rock and roll. Just like we'll be right back.
Ready! Woo! Thank you.
Hey! Hi. Ladies and gentlemen, we're the Foo Fighters. It's very nice to be here tonight. Dan, light them up. Let me see all the people. I gotta see all the people tonight. That's a lot of people. I love the big people. You guys, big people. Yeah, big people. I can see you, big people. Fucking all the, there's a lot of people here tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight is our, the last time we played Rock in Rio was 2001. It was a long time ago, 17 years ago. We have many, many, many more songs now that we have to play tonight. You want more songs? I think you want more. You want more, right? We got more. We got more. Old school fans. We got old school fans. Who's old school? Come on now. All right. I like the old school. I like it when old school people sing Foo Fighters songs too. We can sing some old school songs. How many people have seen the Foo Fighters before? Some of y'all have seen this before. Who's never seen the Foo Fighters? I gotta see it. Who's not seen the Foo Fighters? What the fuck? What's that shit? All right. Well, that means tonight, that means we gotta play songs from the first record, the second record, the third record, the fourth record, the fifth record, the sixth record, the seventh record. We gotta play something off of all the records. You want all the records, we can play all the records. I love it when the people sing a song. I love it. Let's sing a song together. You want to sing a song? You want to sing a fucking song? Come on now. Let's sing a song together. This song's called My Hero. It sounds like a...
Too alarming now. You talk about... Take those pictures down. Shake it out. Truth or consequence, say it aloud. Use that evidence, race it around.
Sing it with me.
I like it. That sounds good.
That's right. Noisy shit. You want some? I'll show you how you do it. Look out, cause you know what you're doing. Turn out the American Rouge. White House, Debbie Chew. Jim Jones playing in a blue bedroom. Yeah. me see it. Ladies and gentlemen, for those of you who never met, Shiflin plays lead guitar in the Foo Fighters right now. Look at him now. That's not a Foo Fighters song. I fucking wish it was, though. But that's also not a guitar song. Chris Shiflin, this is fucking Rock in Rio right now. Rock in Rio! Give them a Rock in Rio guitar song. Thank you, Chris. That was fucking awesome. It feels good out there, doesn't it? It feels good. That's good shit. On the bass guitar tonight, ladies and gentlemen, Nate St. Mendel plays the bass in the Foo Fighters. Nice. Right there. You put the junk in the trunk. On the keyboards and the pianos and the shit that nobody else knows how to play because we don't know how to read music. That is Rami Jaffe right now. Jaffe, you're a fucking genius. Ladies and gentlemen. Do you know who that is right there? Do you know who that is? I'm gonna tell you who that is. Pat Smear plays guitar in the Foo Fighters right now, that's who he is. We'll be right back. For anyone under the age of 50, I'm sure you understand the reference. Pat Smear plays in the Foo Fighters. Ladies and gentlemen of Rockin' Rio, I am very, very honored and happy to announce tonight that our drummer, his name is Taylor fucking Hawkins. Do you know Taylor fucking Hawkins? Taylor Hawkins plays the drums in the Foo Fighters. Come on, T, you gotta give it to him.
Hola!
Oh, he speaks the language too.
Wow.
I had no idea. That's cool. Taylor?
Yes, David?
Okay. You could do the thing, or you could do the other thing. Okay, hold on. He's gonna do the thing. But he's not gonna do the thing. He's gonna do the other thing. Do the other thing.
Love of my life, you hurt me. Stolen my heart, now you leave me. Love of my life, can't you see? Bring it back, don't take it away from me, because you don't know why it is for me. Holy fucking shit.
That would work
every time here.
Listen, I love Taylor Hawkins more than you. I'm sorry. I love Taylor Hawkins more than you do. But here, yes, I do. You know what? Fuck you. Yes, I do. I love Taylor Hawkins. You don't even know how much I love Taylor Hawkins. I have seen him naked more than once. That's good shit. Taylor. He doesn't remember either. Taylor Hawkins.
Yes, David.
Listen.
Listen.
Don't you? Listen. You love to hear Taylor Hawkins sing. I think Taylor Hawkins should come down here right now and sing you a song right now.
Do you guys think Dave Grohl should play some drums too? Made that shit up.
Wow. Genius.
You guys know this one? Of course you fucking do. Biggest band in the world. Do-do-do-da-de. Silver-do-da-de. Do-do-do-da-de-de.
People are strange. Well, it's the devil knowing what this world.
when I sat on the fence, but that didn't work. Motherfuckers out there. Oh my God. Under pressure. Ooh. Under pressure. Ladies and gentlemen, Dave Grohl. Dave Grohl. Hey, 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 hey! Thank you, Rio.
This is our last song. You want one more? You want two more? You want five more? You want eight more? Me too. All my life I've been searching for something, something never comes. Leads to nothing, nothing satisfies. Getting close, closer to the prize at the end of the road. All night long I'm dreaming of the day when it comes around and singing away. Leads to the feeling of feeling most, feeling kind of alive and something to hold and I lose my girl. Will I find something in there to give me just what I need? And that reason bleed it up. One by one, letting out my sleep. One by one, and sing it now! Will I find, I believe I, when I go on every knee. Popping for something, something never comes. These are nothing, nothing satisfies. Getting close, closer to the prize at the end of the road. All my knowledge for the day. When it comes around, stay away. Easy if I feel it, feel it most. Feel it in the light, see your dose. Turn, turn, harder than that sword. Turn, turn, harder than that sword. Turn, turn, harder than that sword. Turn. All right, you wanna dance? You wanna dance? Wow!
Beginning, coming to an end.
You want one more song? You want 15 more songs? Yeah, you can't find 15 more songs. No, yeah. No fucking way. Listen, for a long time, we don't do encores. We don't walk off and then come back on. We just play until they tell us to stop. We've got a couple more songs before they tell us to go. Like this one. It's for the old school Foo Fighters. Old school Foo Fighters. Who's old school? Who's old school, motherfuckers? It's called Monkey Ranch. Sound like that?
It's just a pain we're timing, never made no shit.
shall scream. I want to hear you motherfuckers scream. Ready, T? Scream right now. I'm gonna show you how to scream. One that saved me for a quit. I never wanted any more than I could fit into my head. So I'm out. Song. You want one more song? You don't want one more song? You want me to stop? You want me to stop? You want one more song? You don't want two more songs? You want two more songs? You don't want me to stop? You want two more songs? Hold on. You want three more songs? Shit. All right now. I'm gonna give it to you, motherfucker. I'm gonna give it to you. It's a love song. I'm gonna sing it to you. I ain't gonna sing it right there. Fuck you. No. There's no microphone. You want me to go? I'll sing it out there. You want me to sing it out there? Hey! Wow! You smell good. All right now. I'm gonna sing an old song, love song, for all of you people here. I remember the first time I came to this fucking scene. I was 23 years old, I think. I came here, I played a festival called the Hollywood Rock Festival. It was a long time ago. That was the first time Nirvana played to 100,000 people. That was a big show. That was a big show. You know what? Tonight, I'm gonna dedicate this one to Weezer, okay? This one goes out to Weezer. I was backstage and I heard Weezer play the Lithium song. I heard that shit. I gotta be honest, I cried a little bit. I did. I miss playing that song. I miss it. So I'm happy to hear Weezer play it. So this one goes out to the sweet Weezer. It's from my first record. It's called Big Me. Sounds like that.
When I talk about it, carries on, reasons only new. When I talk about it, Aries old, treasons all running. Big me to talk about it, I could stand to prove. If we could get around, I know that it's true. Well, I talked about it, put it on, never was it true. But it's you I fell into.
Thank you very much.
When I talk about it, put it on, never lonely knew.
Right?
When I talk all treasons all around you. Bid me to talk about it, I could stand to prove. If we can get around it, I know that it's true. Well, I talked about it, put it on. But it's you I fell into.
Sing it with me right now. Now listen, okay. Every time when we play shows, everybody's got a fucking sign. Everybody's like, I'm playing guitar. Hold on. See that guy right there? He can come up. That one right there. Get that guy. Get him up here right now. Come on down. Come on down. He can do it. I don't. Let's do it. It's the big night. It's the big night. It's the big night. All right, now my man right here, come on, man. Now look, he doesn't want to play guitar. No, he doesn't want to play, he doesn't want to play drums. You don't play drums? You don't know how to play drums. You don't play guitar? You know, you can't play guitar. You want to sing? You ain't gonna fucking sing. No, he ain't gonna. What do you want to do?
Cash, quer casar comigo?
Ah! Where's the girl?
She's out there somewhere.
Where is she?
Right there.
Hold on. Bring her up here. Which one is she?
She has black glasses.
She has black glasses.
Yeah.
Everybody's got black glasses. What the fuck is that shit? Everybody got glasses. You better get her ass up here right now. Oh, is that the one? That's not the one. It's do her anyway. Get your ass up there. This is a big night. There's a lot of people. Okay, you want one more song? You want a love song? You don't want one more song. Are you done? No, you're done. You don't want another song. Really? You want something nice. You want something nice? You're like... Too hard. Yeah, thank you. Was that you? Let's sing this one for the fucking nice people who just decided to spend the rest of their lives together. That's sweet shit. We'll sing this one for you. You want to sing one more song? Loud! You gotta sing it loud! Can you sing loud? Can you sing loud? I've got another confession to make. I'm no fool. Everyone's got the chains to break, holding you. Were you born to resist or be abused? Would someone get in the best, the best, the best, the best of you? Would someone get in the best? Thank you very much, everybody. That was a beautiful night. Thank you very much. Let's sing it one more time. Well, I've got another confession, my friend. I'm no fool. Well, I'm getting tired of starting again somewhere new. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for coming out tonight to the Big Rock Show. To see Whitesnake. To see fucking Tenacious D tonight. The fucking D, man. That's right. I'm the devil. I love metal. That's right. That's me, my friend. And fucking Junior based Groovador, that motherfucker, what? What was that? Well, I don't know when we'll come down here again next time, but we will someday. Actually, we go home next week and we start making the new Foo Fighters record fucking next week. So, I'd like to thank everybody. For some of you, the old ones, thank you for 25 years and the best life ever. Everybody, if we come back, will you come back? If we come back, you should come back again. All right, we'll do it again sometime. Let's dance one more time. so I can't.